Yo, what's up?
What's up, everybody?
What's up?
What's up, everybody?
What's up? Oh, I need to set up chat. Oh my gosh. Some of the audio on my capture card isn't synced, so I'm gonna sync it really quick. Alright, now it's synced. Alright, now that it's synced, we're good. Do you guys hate that shiny Froakie model? Yo, all right. I'm going to go to, I'm gonna go to here, because why not? Agracious stones. I don't think it will waste that much time. Alright, I'm just gonna do stuff. I'm gonna see if I can get a shiny in this area before I get the shiny Froakie. It's probably gonna be that I get a shiny in the area first. But we'll see. Alright. I hate this model of Froakie. But it's the only shiny model I could find with a transparent background. So we're gonna go with it. Why did I think that Mabostiff was shiny? There's a lot of fortress spawn here. This pawn prints fortress for some reason. No clue why only fortress spawn in this pawn. But it's a really good place to hunt fortress. Chat, PM7 is streaming, and I need some help. Should I get PM7's help, chat? Should I try and get PM7's help? I'm gonna subscribe to every PM7 channel. I am subscribed to every PM7 channel. Please, I want shinies. Please. I want shinies. I'm subscribed to every single PM7 channel. Let's freaking go. What the? Oh my gosh. I'm hoping for a shiny toad school or cruel. Like when I'm running around in this area. But I will take anything, honestly. I'll take anything. Because I'm just here to get a full box of shinies. Any person who doesn't shiny hunt will think I'm absolutely crazy. And I am absolutely crazy, so there's that. I am, like, a bit nuts, so, but whatever. I'll figure it out. Oh gosh, wait, I'm one Froakie away from double the normal shiny odds. That's crazy, chat. That's crazy. Oh my gosh. This is absolutely incredible. What? Imagine that was shiny. I would have been like, what the? I didn't even encounter that. I was like, I was literally on the other side of the tree. What happened there? I was on the other side of the tree. Okay, none of them are shiny. Fungus is annoying. Because its shiny is annoying to try and to spot. And it's not among us, so it's very sussy. Alright, I'm at double odds. I'm at double odds. There is no way. I'm at double odds. No way, bro. That's awful. That is just awful. That is awful. I'm at double odds. It's official. It's official, chat. I'm at double odds. I'm at double odds. That's not good. Trying to get some help from the PM7 himself right now. I need some shiny luck from my boy PM7. I need some luck from him. I need Mr. PM7 himself to grant me shiny luck. I need Mr. PM7. Himself. The situation has gotten that bad. Chingus is annoying as heck. Oh my god, I hatched 3 females in a row. What? Mr. PM7 himself needs to grant me luck. I need Mr. PM7. Yo, what's up, Kelly?
What's up?
This is so bad. My luck is garbage. Dude, I'm trying... PM7 is streaming right now, and I'm trying to get help. I need his help. It's so bad. My luck is so bad. I'm at double odds now. I'm doing okay. I'm just trying to, like, get... I'm just trying to get PM7's luck, please. Not like, yeah, I haven't had much luck, honestly. I found out there's like an 86% chance that I should have seen a shiny by now. No, I don't need it, man. I don't want it, man. I don't want it. I'm sorry, man. I do not want it. I'm going all in for this shiny. If I'm being fully, I'm going all in for it. All in. I mean, if I got it from a random person, I would not feel good about it. Like many people have already, like, offered to give me a shiny Froakie, like, spare that they have, and I've said no every time. So, thanks for the offer, but I'm not going to accept. I'm gonna keep on grinding. How long have I been trying for it? Ooh, that's... maybe, like, 20 hours. That's my best estimate. If you count, like, the egg hatch. Well, not egg hatching, egg collecting. If you count the egg collecting and egg hatching, it's probably close to 24 hours. No, not 24, like 20. So this has been like a sixth of my entire playtime on this game. About the streams from the past few days, yeah. What's up? Oh yeah, you got a few shinies. Yeah, bro, I got a shiny Magikarp on like my fifth outbreak reset today, and I was pretty hyped about it, so got a fish. I mean, like, I could make a rough estimate on how long this takes. I could try and calculate it. Like, I add all the streams, and then add, like 5 hours or something. Like, all the streams in 5 hours. Yeah. Shiny Magikarp. Is that a shiny for me? No, I'm going crazy, right? Why does he look different? I am going crazy. I'm not evolving my Magikarp yet, simply because I could try and go for another one. Should I go for another one? I'm not sure if I should go for another one. Because I just want to hatch eggs as fast as possible. Alright. Would be cool to get the full evolution line. It's really risky though, because it would take a long time for the eggs to hatch. It's a risky move for just like one more shiny, but I could try it, I guess. I could try it. I'm just trying to figure it out. You're gonna start hunting for a Magikarp now? Oh, wait. We'll see who gets one first. Me, who's at full odds at an outbreak, or you, who I'm assuming has a sandwich. Yeah, I'll go to the outbreak now. That would be kind of fun. Oh. Philly beats you. Just go look at his channel really quick. The shiny water type thing. And you could, like, you could hunt a Gyarados. I don't know the spot because I've not hunted Magikarp with like a thing, but just go check out Philly B2's channel. He's helped me with a lot of isolated encounter hunts that I've attempted, so he's a dope. Like, he knows the best spots for every single Pokemon. It's crazy. Alright. I won't start hunting until you say hi back on the stream. What? Oh, alright. I'll go over there now. The outbreak's really close to where I am, so I'm gonna get a head start while you make the sandwich, because I think that's fair. I'm gonna go to the outbreak. It doesn't matter. I think you should just go for Gyarados. It doesn't matter, you're doing this for a we're both doing this for a Gyarados anyways. Like, I'm doing it for a second shiny Magikarp so I can get a Gyarados. Oh, what the? this is such a dumb challenge, but like, whatever. I believe in this outbreak. This outbreak is freaking goated, so. I believe that I will get the shiny from this outbreak. Right now. I'm guessing in like 10 resets. I'm guessing 10 resets. I'm just straight up guessing. Oh, wait, you said... Did you save before the sandwich? Oh, wait. Did you save before the sandwich? Oh, you restarted the game, you're good. Alright. You always save before a sandwich. Always save before a sandwich. I didn't one time, and I regret that so much. Well, I don't regret it that much. You got me a shiny marked Sneasel, but I already had a Sneasel, so... Oh, wait. No! No! What? You can't set up a picnic while riding a Pokemon. That's so dumb. That's so dumb. I was clicking on my boxes. Thing with water, the thing with outbreaks on the water is that you can't picnic reset, so you have to run back and forth and back and forth. Why did I think that Wingull was shiny? Shiny Wingull is green. Shiny Wingull is green. What am I doing? Oh, what the? No one cares about you, Aerokuda. Forgot to replace the Froakie. Thank you. Why did I think that was a shiny Magikarp? What am I doing? No, I have not. I have not gotten a Rowlet or a Charizard yet. I've literally only been hunting Greninja this entire time. Nope, not even score, buddy. You've come back from, but different Ethan games. He's back. He's back. Let's go. He's back, but in a different form. Let's go. I'm just hunting Magikarp in an outbreak. I've already gotten a shiny Magikarp, but I want a second one to complete the evolution line. You know, because why not? I don't need them. I mean, I don't. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I still don't want them, man. I want these ones to be, I want my shiny Froakie to be special. I want it to be special. I'm convinced shiny Froakie does not exist. But I'm convinced at this point. Like, this is ridiculous. I'm at double odds and I've not gotten a shiny yet. Yo, thanks, Ethan. Thanks, bro. I'm trying to get 100 by the end of March. And Kelly, I can't really relate because I've never hunted a shiny during its event. I just hopped on Discord went into the Pokemon Scarlet and Violet server and just begged someone for a Froakie. I just begged. Also, even games as well, I'm not sure if I'm going to make a 100 sub special. I might, but I'm not quite sure yet. I want Froakie to be the shiny Froakie to be the 100 sub special. The shiny Froakie. It's been like two more events. Still haven't gotten the shiny Greninja. This is great. How terrible my luck has been recently. I have no clue how I've gotten this unlucky. Normally I'd make a joke about the number I'm at, but I'm not gonna do that. Not gonna do that today. Thank you. Genuinely, I'm thinking, I'm actually considering giving up on this hunt. I'm considering it. Just a little bit. Like, as this hunt goes on and I'm at double odds, I feel like giving up more. I don't know why. I'm just getting this weird feeling that the shiny's never gonna pop up. Like, I genuinely believe this shiny does not exist anymore. Yes, like, no luck, yeah. It's the story of my life. Well, not my life, but of this hunt. Why is there... Huh. The game just glitched out there. There's just a red line instead of, like, showing the text of, like, the South Province Area 4. West Haldane Sea. What the hell? 1075? That's just disgusting. Like, how... Oh, okay. Complaining isn't gonna get me the shiny froggy. This is a shiny hunt I'm gonna remember for the rest of my life. Well, I gotta get more eggs. Woo! I have to get more eggs. Woo! You know what, chat? I want to play Fall Guys.